Scorching temperatures all over the West Coast are on the rise again. The National Weather Service has issued an excessive heat watch for this summer, forecasting temperatures up to 120 degrees Fahrenheit, the highest so far in 2017. This is the tallest thermometer in the world, which stands at the gateway to Death Valley, where a record-setting 134-degree temperature was recorded in the 1930s. California motorists traveling from California to Nevada are asked to take the necessary precautions, especially with their tires. This heat is also taking the toll in some desert areas in Arizona by the U.S.-Mexican border. Outbound planes in Arizona are having a hard time taking off because of the air density. While southern Nevada braces for triple-digit temperatures, Phelan primary care doctor, Dr. Marcel Fillart, who specializes in geriatrics, warns people, especially the elderly, to avoid going outdoors for prolonged periods of time. He says heat cramps, heat exhaustion, and heat strokes are emergencies, and elderly people, the obese, and children are the most vulnerable. Dr. Fillart adds that elderly should consult with their physicians about taking certain drugs, like blood pressure pills and water pills, during times of extreme heat.
Elderly are very prone to heat strokes and dehydration, so warm weather. But there's a difference between a humid hot weather and a dry hot weather. So dapat they're well hydrated, but also with some electrolytes. And as much as possible, if you're going out and you're, you know that you're going out for a long period of time, outside it's really hot, then you need an assist, somebody with you, especially if you're elderly, somebody, assistance, especially if you're taking a lot of medication.
Some tips to prevent a heat stroke: wear loose fitting, lightweight clothing, wear light colored clothing if you're in the sun, drink plenty of fluids, take extra precautions with certain medications, and never leave children or anyone else in a parked car. Taking these preventative steps during a heat wave may save you a trip to the emergency room. Bev Lorente, ABS-CBN News.